Simone Vincenzi from GTeX, and I have a question for you. Do you know what the purpose of life is? Well, if you're interested to know about that, stay tuned because you are going to love this video. Hi and welcome back, it's Simone Vincenzi from GTeX. So, if you're wondering what is the purpose of life, I have a lot of people that come to me and ask, what's the purpose of life? Well, first of all, make sure that you understand one thing. There is not just one single purpose of life. I'm saying, what? There is not just one single... Yes, exactly. There is not just one single purpose of life. There have been three purposes in life. And I'm going now to share with you what those three purposes are. So you can make the best use of them and you can make sense of the reality that is around you. Obviously, if this is resonating with you, great. If it doesn't resonate with you, you know what? There are plenty of YouTube videos in here. Just change video, don't worry. Well, get to the point. First purpose in life is the universal purpose. So what do I mean about the universal purpose? Imagine the mountains and the rivers and the sea. They all have a purpose. The storms, they all have a purpose. Nature is a purpose. What's the purpose of that? What's the purpose of the universe? That's to be. It's just pure beingness. That's the first purpose. The first purpose is the universal purpose, which is beingness. There is nowhere to go, there is nowhere to go around, there is just to be. So now there is a second purpose. And the second purpose is the soul purpose. And the purpose of the soul purpose is to serve. My soul is here to serve your soul. Your soul is here to serve my soul. And my soul is here to serve our soul, and we are all entangled in this, let's call it energy service, if you understand what I mean. So we are here to serve each other, and we are co-creating, our souls are here co-creating this reality. Now, this is purpose number two, which is to serve the soul. And now there is your life purpose. It is the more grounded one. This is a life purpose, very grounded. It's your purpose, it's who you truly are here, and is about who do you serve. So if your sole purpose is to serve, your life purpose in particular, specific, is who do you serve? Who are you going to support and help? And what are you going to provide? Through your life, through your business, through your career, through your relationship, it doesn't matter. But your purpose in here is your life purpose, is to find the right people that are for you to serve with something that can help them. So you can see the trend and you can be really happy and fulfilled just if you leave all these three purposes. First of all, beingness. This is the first step. You need to learn how to. The second step is you need to start serving. And the third step is to find exactly what are the people you want to serve and what is your service. And maybe you want to start a business with that, like I did. Or maybe you want to find just a career that is there, but more you live in alignment with what your true purpose is, more happiness and joy and fulfillment will come to your life. Right now, if you really want to find your true purpose in life, I have a fantastic 7-step video training called Find Your Purpose in 7 Easy Steps. You can find the link below, and step after step, I will guide you to exactly find your true purpose in life. Now, also, you see the button below, this the subscribe button, if you really want and find the purpose of your life and really understand how can be the best human being you can be. Subscribe to the YouTube channel and share this video with all the people that you truly love. Oh, that's dear. Huh. Well, that's all for me, Simone Vincenzi. I wish you a fantastic day and remember, live with purpose. Ciao.